This is a homage, a tribute to a brother that cannot tell his own story. And excuse me my limitations, I'm not good with words, I'm not good expressing myself artistically, not even good with technology. But this is what I have so far. Story of a brother.
To the Bronx, the perfect place for wandering spirits to search your human body with an empty soul. You come once arrived to the projects with a heart full of holes, but they never end up sharing misery with those that were just here before. They all needed protection, so they got together and they formed gangs. They all needed protection, so they got together and they formed gangs. Didn't know where he belonged. His skin didn't look light, neither looked dark. He grew up speaking Spanish but looked black. Yo, that's a fact. Family went to mass on Sundays just to keep the priest glad. But on weekdays they prayed to the Orishas at the home hidden shrine. Among all the groups of outlaws in the neighborhood, the boy decided to join a bunch of elegant fools. Again, cause you couldn't ask them for protection. Caught an antique lifter, the Zany Clan, what's the name? Its members all wore the same mask of a 19th century character, known for being an Italian comedy opportunist, funny man. Wake up, read all about it. Another mask has been taken from the African section of the New York City Museum. Each mask has its story, this one tells the other fang people. It was used to serve justice by the spirits long time. The first job given to its newest member of the Zany Clan seemed easy. Stealing a porcelain bowl from a modern family shrine. Yeah, it felt a little bit heavy, cause it was molasses on the inside. But don't forget, don't forget, don't mess with the saints. Yeah. The boy was totally oblivious of what he took away with him. It was the offering of a goddess who doesn't take disrespect. After a wild night partying with the Zany boy crew, Shorty had a dream that the goddess claimed her offering and announced catastrophe. The Zany boy woke up startled by the mask staring at him. His bed was drenched in molasses and the apartment engulfed in flames. The boy skipped the fire, got shot in the Zany headquarters, tried to get asleep, but he woke up to the static sound of a TV. He followed the screen light in the darkness to find the other Zanys in the couch all dead. The mask was on the top of the TV, molasses dripping on the floor. Zany boy ran scared this time to the place. Tormented souls can feel they are safe. The priest recognized him, but he had to do a double check anyway. Zany boy told the guy PR rep he had something to confess. As the boy starts speaking, strange noises come from the chapel. Both men run to see what happened, but they couldn't believe what they saw. In the atrium, the Saint statue was wearing the mask again. From the neck down, dripping molasses again, covering her torso and all the altar. The priest got scared and rushed to take the mask off the saint's head. But slip, and trip and broke his neck. Oh man, he's dead. The true saint statue reminded of the boy of that dream. He quickly grabbed the priest's chalice, filled it up with molasses and ran away. 5-0. saw the same boy running away in the dark streets. Hey yo, stop, he heard behind him that he made him increase the speed. The boy stopped at the next corner where there was a profound he got. Yeah, remembered inside there was a shrine to make the saints an offering. When he tried to break the store glass, he heard a gunshot and felt the pain. The boy dropped the chalice on the sidewalk, making a mess of molasses and the blood. Seeing boy was taken to the precinct, his shoulders covered in gaze. His arm was rested in a sling, and the pain was handled with prescription drugs. The detective explained the consequences if the charges were pressed. I didn't do anything, I am innocent, the zany boy declared. The detective showed him more evidence, and silent he remained, until he was asked about a picture, and that made his whole body shake. Zany boy, what you know about this man? He started mumbling nervously. While drenching the sweat, he said, bring me something sweet, and I will tell you the rest. When I come back, you better talk, the detective said, and left. While the boy stared at the picture of the mask, something fell from above. He looked at the scene to see where it came from, then came a bigger drop. The drops came from the non-top mask, looking Zany boy from above. The last thing he saw was molasses until flooded the room. Like I said before, never play with the saints. Never play, never play, never play with the saints. Never play, I said never play, play, play with the saints.